Interesting old four violin, presumably around 1950s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, an ebony tailpiece, new ebony chinrest, a new bridge, newly fitted bridge, and new strings.